leave. Try and stop me. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, Goddess, but thank you. May I help you? This. Lots of these upon Olympus. Louts! We'll be right back. all set. Father won't miss a couple coins. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. Absorbed my blow. Damn it. I'm home. Yes, carry on, everyone. Don't mind me.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Back already. Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. Well, how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, Room, I'm back.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it? Night and darkness guide me. Okay. Nothing here yet. can escape through that pink window there. There we go. Koranacht, the Heartseeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here.
What the?
Real nice. Nice place you got here, boyo. Name Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Nope, couldn't feel a thing.
Whoops.
Bet I got you pretty good.
All right, one more time. Thunder. Is that... Is this really him? Okay.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. He'll have a...
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whenever.
Composed of such innumerable ever.
Good thing I'm not dead.
Wretches.
Excellent. Each exit has its own reward. You kill me, I kill you. They're armored. Go. They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going. Something back home. Let's see what's in here. Payment in full. Now what? There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
Sounds like good company to keep. So, did everybody miss me?
Aw, one of those wretched louts just killed you dead that time. Those mean old slappy guys?
Right. Someone's at the desk next to the throne. Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, Father? Already found someone new to do the busy work. And here I thought I was utterly indispensable.
That shade, boy, is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishings you desire.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the needed renovations that are...
Nice. Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
That shall be of no help to you, I'm sure.
Darkness guide you, child. You have outgrown this house. Of that I am now certain. Should you...
I won't forget you, Nix, I swear. All right, I'm ready.
There you are. You're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep him guessing. Don't let him...
Dash like mad instead of standing still. That's not...
Stygius, blade of the underworld. I need your strength.
Time to give that thing some work, I guess.
Open up.
Oh, you got one.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Looks like a Daedalus hammer.
Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you.
Witches.
The underworld's power.
You're not alone down there, okay? Here, let me show you.
The might of the Huntress.
This can unlock a weapon back at home. what I wouldn't give for, say, a healing flask of some sort.
Brimstones.
I hear the river. Charon's shop.
Well, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? And I'll just have a look around.
Should come in useful. Can't buy that.
The infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon.
That would be me.
In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself.
Bloodshed, then. Stupid skeleton twins.
Whoa, you just got killed by one of those bloodless inferno bomber skeleton type guys. Nice. I always wondered what would happen if you just kind of stood around while all their bombs went off.
Okay.
He's back already, Cerberus. Just as I indicated.
I'm standing right here, Father.
I'm sorry to disturb your rest again, Cerberus. You've done a good job. The realm is well defended
What's that there? Something from the Fates?
You are returned. Your fate lies somewhere past these walls, child.
Thank you, Nix. Let's see. Feeling good.
About time you showed up.
Stitches hungers.
Bet you couldn't hit me with that, pal. You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes. Boom, boom, boom! And hate to be standing near one of them if you did.
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance I get. That I can do for sure.
Hades and my father Zeus have not communicated in...
Strength of the goddess. What a fight. This to unlock a weapon. The marketplace here, huh? say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? Brilliant. Cheers, mate. Razor sharp. Infernal troves. Sure, why not?
We have a pest problem.
No time to lose.
Enough.
There we are. Thank you, Father. Mine now. Should help keep me going. Away from home. This to unlock a weapon. Still alive. Thank you.
flung into danger for the past 6 chambers or more. And you made such a racket, I could almost hear it from Olympus.
On the pound.
Some of Charon's wares. Why not? Good enough to eat.
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus. Promising terrifying dangers far beyond the underworld.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Zagreus. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way.
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
Cheers for that, Meg.
Shades of the dead mill constantly with...
I listen.
Ah, I'm up! Oh, wow, so Megara herself got you last time. That must have been intense. She's fast and strong and...
Yeah, I hope so too.
So how did it go? How did you die ignobly this time, pray tell? Cerberus and I can't wait to hear the tale.
In that case, I'll spare you the details.
Fine. Your failure is quite easily imagined. How often it recurs. Almost as though my realm is built to keep you here. You and every single...
Approved.
The fated list of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
You requisitioned that useless bit of parchment.
Work approved. This color ought to suit the hole back there.
It was perfectly acceptable before.
Wonder where Nyx went. Hey, that must be the fated list.
The fate abetting prince perhaps believes it was...
Oh no, not this determinism thing again. The fated list of minor prophecies.
You're getting pretty strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall, and I'd go straight to pieces. Boom! You just remember, when you're duking it out, the walls are your friend.
Smack guys against walls. Sound advice. Let's see what's in here. Varatha, the Eternal Spear. Join my pursuit.
Get anything good?
One more time. Hello, Lord Ares.
Did you happen to know, my kin, that you have slain more than a hundred?
Dead. Except this spear. My spear grows stronger. Some darkness.
boring? People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been...
Ares won't mind, will he?
Damned lost souls with no...
for sale. Looks like I've got a choice to make.
Be thus. Blood needs be shed, and yours is going to suffice.
Don't kill me, Ares. I angered him, I guess.
Survive. Bravo. Our score is settled up for now, so let us carry on as friends.
Enough, I've better things to do.
There we go. Good enough. Who should I give this to? Numbskulls. Delicious.
some zest.
Just what I need.
Charon's shop.
Hey, good to see you out here, mate. Looks as though you've got some fine wares up for sale, don't you? Charon, you've been such a reassuring sight, I thought I'd offer you a token of my gratitude. Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. Though, you're insisting, aren't you? I don't know what to say, mate. I'm short of coin. Hi, Meg.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then.
Get you for that, Meg. Hypnos must be on break.